Sanibona. Ayi ngicela ukuvumelana no-doctor Ntsikelelo breakfast umethi MK Party suku isikhathi sokuthi mhlambe kumele ba consider ukuya kwi conference to avoid la ma choppies and changes ngoba ngempela ehlisa isithunzi senhlangano. We cannot be in a situation where every day we wake up in a situation where sekuresigne ilunga elibalekile le MK. Sekuresigne noma sekuxoshwe ilunga elibalekile le MK. For example, unobhala urizanela isizathu esinikezwa sona thina njengomphakathi isizathu sokuthi kuthiwa ufuna ukufokusa kumabhizinisi ubengazini ukuthi kumele afokuse kumabhizinisi ngenkathi igama lakhe lisubmithwa ephalamende ubengazi ukuthi unamabhizinisi okumele afokuse kona ngenkathi efungiswa ephalamende hhayi bafowethu akumusa ukudlalwa ngathi i-MK as much as bazoba in denial abantu bakhona asikhulumeni le they run a risk of jeopardizing their dignity and their reputation by these stupid and unnecessary changes that they constantly make on a daily basis. Like on a weekly basis, we wake up to a news that this MK member has resigned or this MK member has been dismissed. It can't be. Awukwazi ukurun an organization like that because kunabantu abavota with caution, like myself. I know I'm not the only one. Sivota ngokukhulu ukucabanga ukuthi okay, kusasa le organization izongenzelani, istable yini. There is no stability lapha. That's the picture that has been painted by MK. And on this one, guys, you cannot be blaming the media. This one, blame yourself. There is no stability at all. Laphana ku-MK unakho uyitshela ukuthi kuthiwa nje lapha eKZN kunaba bayitshela ukuthi bayofungiswa isishayamthetho sase-province kuqiqe amagama abawasevele bezo leyo nto leyo. You cannot run an organization like that. And abantu base-KZN bakuthembile njenge-MK ukuthi ungawathwala ama-hope abo namaphupho abo uwabeke kwelinye izinga yabo unga-improva kulokhu bese kwenziwe laba behlulekile before wena. But when udlala ngethuba icabangeni le nto ma-MK, think about it. Go to a national conference, elect a leadership ezohlala for 5 years, ezoba stable, create stability in your political party. Ngaleyo ndlela you won't ruin your reputation. You won't run a risk of ruining your reputation, because whatever you do in our presence, it matters. Especially to people like myself, ngiyaphinda futhi abantu abavota ngokukhulu ukucabanga. If there is no stability, thina ngesifuna ukuyibandakanya naleyo political party. I'm just saying, ma-MK amahle, cabangisiseni ngempela le nto. Unobhala wonke. You know what? Mhlawumbe abantu abaningi, they probably underestimate the powers of the office of the secretary general. Uyena nhloko ye-organization leyo. Qonda ungitshela uzosuka nje a-resign bese ethi uzo-attenda to ama-issues e-MK on a part-time basis. In the meantime, ubani ozobe performa ama-secretarial duties? Hayi. Sendingangibhesha ningishaya emanithanda ngizonika ne-address yamela ngihlala khona. Kodwa bafethu, i-wrong leyo nto le. Le nto eniyenzayo nje i-wrong ma-MK. Anyway, asikho ke lapho. So this morning I'm listening to i-702 uBongani Bingwa breakfast show yakhona ne. UBongani Bingwa is interviewing u federal leader ye-DA u-anti u-Helen Zille. So uthi uZille yena bona njenge-DA angeke baze bayekele abantu base-KZN babe subjected to being ruled by MK Party or EFF. Yet the very same people of KZN have chosen MK Party to rule them. Lenti ngishiye nombuzo ukuthi abantu base-KZN abakwazi nokuvula icala. Angazi makukhona mhlawumbe umuntu oyisazi umthetho akeza zoseluleka la. Abakwazi nokuvula icala, bavulela uhulumeni lo khona njengamanje ukuthi hayi thina nimane nas nimane nafuna nenokusirula ngenkani kodwa thina sinikhethanga nina siyavuma akekho umuntu othola imajority kodwa ubuningi babantu baseKZN bavotele iMK unumber 2 obelandele iMK ngemuva from 45 from 45% uza ngo 18% ngifuna ubheke i proportion yakho ukuthi inganani bheka nje lokho kushiyana lokho 45 no 18 but abantu baphethe umuntu othola u 18 omunye uthola u 14 omunye uthola u 16 bahleli manje emandleni akuyona ni human violation le because people did not choose this thing. Maybe it's not only people of KZN, maybe it's people of South Africa at large. They did not choose this GNU thing. Ama rights abo awa violated again. Ay. Asazo icele futhi. But keke big up to ANC yase Gauteng. Ngokungavumi ukuthi for not allowing DA to bully them. DA has bullied people of KZN. The ANC has bullied people of KZN. But the ANC eGauteng bathi no, ngenikwazi ukusibhula, ukusibhulisha. Manje iANC national ithi hayi nina vumani ukuthi DA nibhulishe because nathi sibhulishile ngenxa yento esiyisayinile lapha. Ithi ANC eGauteng khohlwana. Asizi lapho. Big up to them. Big up to Secretary General Babuncinci, TK. Big up to Chairperson Banyaza Lesufu. Akumele sivumele labantu lapho. Bathi bona iANC ayifuna uku-include amanye ama-political party. Ethi ngikutshele mahala, that is a lie. That is a lie. Uma ungangikholwa, buka nawe. Indaba phola amanye ama-political parties angakhulumi wona kukhuluma i-DA kuphela. Why angakhulumi? Why ethule? Mina if I was a journalist, izolo I was watching i-media briefing ye-DA. I think the briefing was led by uSoli ebambisene no-Aunt Helen. Mina if I was a journalist bengizobuza ubuholi be-DA ukuthi senike nawabuza namanye ama-political party wona athini uma niwabuza because asikawezwa nje khuluma so it cannot be true that they were sidelined in Gauteng. I don't believe ukuthi they were sidelined. If they were sidelined ngiyakholelwa ukuthi ngabe sebekhulumile angithi bebekhuluma national why bengakhuluma pho at a provincial level. So nje big up to ANC yaseGauteng. I-DA ithi through umlomo ka-federal leader wabo ithi ngeba kwazi ukuvumela iMK ne-EFF irule abantu eKZN because that will be unfair for people of KZN. It will be unfair kanjani because people of KZN have chosen MK. Yes, MK did not win with majority, but majority of them, they have chosen EMK. Okusho ukuthi people of KZN believe ukuthi MK is the right party for them. But no, ngokubona komlungu, uthi umlungu cha, MK ayekho right. Ngokubona komlungu. But yeah, bona abantu baseKZN bakubona ethina MK ngokwethina iright. But then umlungu bese ethi yena hayi MK ayekho right. Shuthi umlungu uyanidecidela lapha eKZN. Shuthi nina lapha eKZN aninamqondo, aninazo iy'ngqondo zokuyidecidela. Anikwazi ukuyibonela umuntu okumele anirule nomuntu ongamele anirule. Kwaze kwanzima kuleliswa. Kwaze kwalukhuni. Uyabona lo watshela umlungu ukuthi uyohlezi superior then umuntu omnyama. Eyi, walibulaliswa. And for some reason kukhona nodaka abacabanga ukuthi ngempela umlungu usuphira. Uza nje umuntu sometimes ethi hayi le kade ihamba umlungu. Kushuthi nje le nto ngempela iyangena ey'ngqondweni zabo. Yeah.